Hello, kids. So, children, first tell me what are called naming words. Everything around us has some name. That is called naming words. Children, we will revise first naming words of vegetables. Tell me the naming words of vegetables. What is this? This is brinjal. What is the second picture? Thing? Yes, this is potato. What is this picture called? Yes, this is tomato. Next one. What picture is this, children? Yes, this is called chili. What naming word is this? You are right. This is onion. Now tell me, which naming word is this? What is the name of this vegetable? Yes, you are right. This is cabbage. Children, today we will do naming words of animals and naming words of things. First, we will do naming words of animals. So, children, tell me what naming word of this animal is. Yes, you are right. This is tiger. Now, the second one. What is the name of this animal? Yes, zebra. Now, tell me the third naming word of this animal. Yes, giraffe. Now tell me, what animal is this? Yes, this is cow. Now children, you think, what animal is this? In the comment box, I am not going to tell you. Now children, tell me, what animal is this? What is the naming word of this animal? Yes, elephant. Now children, we will do naming words of things. Tell me, what picture is this? Yes, pencil. Second one. Which naming word is this? Yes, table. Now tell me the third picture. Yes, chair. What is the naming word of this thing? Yes, it is bag. Children, think, which naming word is this? Yes, it is hat. The next one. This naming word you will think by yourself and tell me in the comment box. Okay? So children, today we have learned naming words of things and naming words of animals. Again, we will revise once again. Naming words of animals are tiger, zebra, giraffe, cow, elephant. And one animal you will tell me in the comment box. Now the naming words of things. What are those? Pencil, chair, table, bag, hat, and the last one you will tell me. Okay?